Hello, welcome back. In this video, I'm going to share with you a code that protects your WordPress site from script injection. Now, when we say script injection, this is getting malicious code to the pages of your site. It's basically what hackers do to infect sites and spread the problem even further. So to do this, we will need to access the .htaccess file. So let's go ahead, connect to the site using FileZilla. Now, once connected, let's go to the root directory, and then let's edit the .htaccess file. Now, this is the code for the .htaccess file. We will need to add code here. So here's the code that we will need to add to the .htaccess file, this one. Let's go ahead and copy it, put it here. Save the file and you're done. So that is how you protect your WordPress site from script injection. That is all for this video. Thanks, and I will see you in the next video.